Cyclopes away with the other Titans, huh?
Yes. He was afraid they'd overthrow him. There was a prophecy.
Bored. Grandpappy made the right call. Those things are an eyesore. Get it?
The birth of Aphrodite is a gruesome tale.
Nothing gruesome about it. Grandpappy Uranus and my deadbeat dad, Cronos, had a battle so great it severed heaven from earth.
That's not all that was severed. During his surprise attack, Cronos descended on Uranus.
When Earth was severed from heaven, there was a great earthquake that knocked a pearl loose from its oyster.
Hang on, there was no...
The pearl flew from its oyster on land, and Uranus caught it and flung it out to sea with such a force that it caused the frothy foam to bubble.
Yeah!
From the sea foam, Aphrodite rose, full grown, beautiful as that same pearl.
I can't take this anymore. Zeus, Gaia lied to you about how Aphrodite was born.
Oh yeah? Then tell me how it really happened.
And Kronos, we fought.
You can't be serious.
And then you fell into the sea.
That's...
because Kronos cut off his...
You're sick, Prometheus! Do not talk to me!
With the sea foam secure...
Ah...
Phoenix resolved to return to Aphrodite with the key to her freedom and the vault. Huh.